that I like to do in the morning, and I don't always do this, but I've been trying to journal using my 5-minute journal here just to get the day started off on the right foot in a mindful way. And another way I like to try to start my morning off right is by making my bed first thing in the morning. I'm sure you've heard about the benefits of making your bed in the morning, but I find that my day is just a lot more productive and it feels good to get a task done first thing. After I brush my teeth and whatnot, I go ahead and head into the kitchen to start making my coffee or tea. This morning I was going with an iced matcha latte, so for this I use about a teaspoon of pure matcha powder, and then about a quarter tablespoon or so of sweet matcha, which has a little bit of cane sugar in it to sweeten up my drink. Sometimes I use honey or lavender honey or something like that, but this morning I was just going with my pure matcha flavor, and I blend that up together with some hot water. And I grab some ice in a mason jar and pour in a bit of Oatly, my favorite non-dairy milk, and then top it with my matcha. And I go ahead and give that a nice satisfying stir. And once my drink is sufficiently mixed, I'll take it over to my cozy reading area, and I try to spend about 20 or 30 minutes in the morning just enjoying my drink, enjoying maybe some sunshine coming in through the windows, and reading whatever book for pleasure it is that I'm reading. And of course, observing my sweet kitty. This is Vincent. He loves the sunshine. So this morning I was actually teaching a 9 a.m. Yoga class from Zoom. So here I am kind of writing a couple notes and setting up my space for the Zoom yoga class. Got my matcha, got my my kitty cat there for support. And unfortunately, we can't really teach yoga in pajamas, so I'll go ahead and change into something comfy, something where I can move around and feel good teaching. And post yoga class, I'll take a little body shower and I'll start to get ready for the day. So here I am putting on my everyday jewelry, just some simple gold jewelry, and we'll move into skincare. So I start off with some serum. This is the Glossier Super Glow Serum. I'll just kind of rub that on in everywhere on my face. Vitamin C and magnesium really brightens up my skin. Next, Belif, the True Cream Hydration Balm. This is kind of a gel-based moisturizer, and I find that to be really nice and refreshing during the summertime, but also plenty moisturizing for my drier skin. And I'll go ahead and kind of massage my gua sha tool into my skin, getting that flow of circulation going, that lymphatic drainage, and getting some of my product to soak in. Finally, the Tatcha Peach Seed Lip Jelly. I think it's supposed to be a mask, but I just leave it on. And starting with makeup, I of course go in with foundation, and I have a little bit more of an extensive makeup tutorial in my last video. It was my everyday summer no makeup makeup, so I won't bore you with all those details again, but just kind of my everyday lightweight makeup look, and I'll keep this sped up and I'll play a little bit of music.
Oh,
casual little outfit of the day for a super hot weather day and heading to the hair salon. So keeping it casual. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.